Hello and welcome to Ooberpad, India's first smart AV e-commerce store. We're excited to announce the availability of high-quality speakers from Dali, which is the Danish manufacturer of high-end loudspeakers. Today we're looking at the Dali Zensor 7 Floorstanding Speakers. The Zensor 7 features a three-way design. It sports two 7-inch wood fiber cone drivers, which delivers highly dynamic, detailed, and impactful sound reproduction. While the 1-inch soft textile dome high-frequency tweeter ensures a widely extended frequency range. This lightweight yet rigid material helps give the Zensor 7 speaker a refined performance. The versatile Zensor 7 is an ideal all-round stereo loudspeaker, preferably for mid to large-sized living rooms. The speaker can also be paired with other speakers in the series for a multi-channel surround sound setup. The Dali Zensor 7 speaker has a power handling of up to 150 watts. These floor standers are front-ported, which allow it to be placed close to walls without losing sound quality. The Zensor 7 features a cleaner aesthetic with superior bass response. Just like all speakers in the series, this model sports multi-way binding post connectors for maximum signal integrity. This floor stander from Dali comes in a classy black ash, light walnut, and white vinyl finish. The speakers are designed to deliver an impressive sound stage, power, and amazing detail. This floor stander raises the bar for entry-level audiophile speakers by bringing in technologies found in Dali's high-end models. This makes it highly attractive for demanding music lovers and home theater enthusiasts who are looking for high-end performance. The speaker drivers are covered with a 2-year warranty and the whole speaker unit has a 1-year warranty. For more information on this floor stander, you can check out the link in the description of this video. If you like this video, don't forget to hit the like button. Also, subscribe to our channel and follow us on social media for more such interesting and informational videos. Thank you for watching.